We're going to finish top four and hopefully second or third. We need him to keep on going in the manner which he is. You know, it's just ridiculous to see a winger score that many goals and vying against Harry Kane, of all people, for the Golden Boot. You know, sensational, brilliant.